That's a great egret sitting up in the tree there. It flew in with another one this morning. The camera lens is not picking up, I don't think, the fact that the holes in the trees, like there where the sky is shining through, it may not be picking up the difference in the light color. But with the naked eye, you can see that that is the white egret sitting up in the tree and not just the sky shining through.